Hi, today's topic is Hasura and how it can help you move faster. Developing APIs for reading and writing data is tedious. It's code that really nobody wants to write. It's almost copy-paste, but copy-pasting is a common source of bugs. Of course, a good programmer will prevent those problems by writing tests, etc. That takes time though. You should check out Hasura. It generates a real-time GraphQL API over a Postgres database. It takes everything into account, including all the indexes, functions, triggers, etc. So by using Hasura, you're modeling your data and the service gets built for you. What really sold me on Hasura was the rich toolset it provides out of the box. It lets you do all the work via its web interface. There's a graphical query explorer letting you build queries and try them out. Hasura generates a documentation of the GraphQL schema viewable in the sidebar. GraphQL Voyager gives you an overview of your data model. And last but not least, you can see the SQL generated for all the queries and also the execution plans. Hasura shines at authentication authorization. Thanks to JSON Web Token support, you can use your API in client applications without extra authentication layers. Role-based authorization is flexible, covering pretty much all common use cases. It's based on request headers. You can add those through a serverless function in an authentication hook. Advanced rules are possible as well. Here you can see some based on access tables in the database. You can stitch other APIs into Hasura or the other way around. This is really powerful. You can easily integrate external services like payment gateways. It's also a safe way to start adopting GraphQL in your existing infrastructure. You can wrap your existing REST services with a GraphQL API for a better developer experience. You can make your business logic get data through Hasura and not worry about access permissions. Doing things right, you end up with a secure and powerful interface for your entire service. That means a single API serving all possible clients. On a final note, Hasura supports webhooks as a response for database triggers. Whenever specific data changes in your database, Hasura can send it to an endpoint of your choosing. This is priceless for notifications and service-to-service updates. So far, it looks like GraphQL will overtake REST. Thanks to its design, the available tools and ecosystem, it saves time and prevents mistakes. I've had success with Hasura, and I recommend you check it out too. Thanks for watching. Bye.